Good evening. The state television company Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days, today's broadcast. Lidia Markosyan paid a visit to the Armenian community of Bulgaria. Kayseri will become the city of museums. Cyprus has launched a legal process against drilling companies in Turkey. Marks 18th anniversary of Union of Armenians of Ukraine. Nikol Pashinyan congratulates Armenian athletes on successful performance at European Games. After her visit to Pazarjik, Lidia Markosyan, a member of a parliament of Western Armenia, recently had an opportunity to meet with Nerses Shirinyan, the leader of the Armenian Apostolic Church. The video of the meeting is posted on our official YouTube channel. The mayor of Kayseri, Western Armenia, announced that works are being carried out to make Kayseri a city of museums. The city will have museums, particularly in the field of media, antique monuments, Mimar Sinan, faith and culture. We finished our work in the archaeological museum that we built inside the castle. We'll also have a gastronomy museum. The aviation museum is also on our agenda. We hope that the works of media museum will be put on operation as soon as possible, mentioned the mayor. Cyprus has launched legal proceedings against three firms that it accuses of supporting illegal Turkish oil and gas exploration in its waters. Fatih, which is Turkey's first drill ship, has been operating for almost a month in the western island of Cyprus. In the near future, the second Turkish ship, Yavuz, is expected to be sent there as well, and Turkey had dispatched warships in the area to protect them. Turkey insists that the self-proclaimed Republic of Northern Cyprus also has rights to the natural resources of the island's adjacent waters. Meanwhile, the Republic of Cyprus is convinced that it is the only state officially recognized on the island, so only the region has its own rights to use the mineral resources. In 2001, in Kharkov was established the Union of Armenians of Ukraine. As reported from the press service of the Union of Armenians of Ukraine, 23 Armenian communities, 18 youth organizations and 4 committees function in Ukraine today: historical, cultural, educational, women's and sports. Over the 18 years, many works have been done in a number of spheres, particularly in the culture, society, education, sports, tradition and language preservation, international activities and philanthropy. The Union of Armenians of Ukraine is the only cooperative organization that unites all Armenian organizations operating in the country. Prime Minister of Armenia Nikol Pashinyan has congratulated Armenian athletes on their successful performance at the European Games. 5 gold, 3 silver and 3 bronze medals. Congratulations to the Armenian team on their successful performance at the European Games, he wrote on his official Facebook page. Now let us represent to your attention a song, Can Kaç Dağık. You can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.